calculate the P critical, P band critical, T critical, and then take that into a table and